A Bethune Cookman football player tweets out proof that they had to share football helmets during game day.
Well, Bethune Cookman out here sharing helmets. This is embarrassing for a D1 AA program.